What's up, Brent here today. I'm coming at you from 520 South Congress Avenue in Somerton, Arizona. Here's a street view from the front of the house. There's the house. This is looking out north. All right, as soon as you walk into the house, you're in the living room. This house originally had a carport that was enclosed to double the square footage of the living room here, so you can see where this archway is. That would have went out to the original carport, but now it is part of the living room with a bay window. This house is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, just over 1,500 square feet. Behind door number one is a pantry. It's a little far from the kitchen, but right off of this area here, which would be the dining room. And there's a door there that goes outside. This kitchen's been updated with new countertops. Electric range, stainless finish with a stainless hood. So there's spare cabinets and a little countertop there. And then to the right here across from the kitchen is the laundry room. It does have electric hookups only for the dryer. With a drop down right there and a drain. So if the washing machine has any issues with water leaks, it'll leak into the drain rather than flooding the house. The water heater is also in this room. Electric water heater, and there's extra shelving here on the side. Back here is the office or den or what could be used as a fourth bedroom. This was originally a back patio that was converted into a room, and it was tied into the air conditioning system, and that door goes out to the back patio. So here you walk into the hallway. That also goes out to the front door and living room. There's a coat closet or a vacuum closet here. And right across from it, there's a linen closet. Bedroom number one is gonna be the front bedroom in the house. Ceiling fan, tile floors, standard size closet, pull and shelf. Bedroom number two. Ceiling fan, tile floors, standard pull and shelf closet. This is the hall bath. It's a full bathroom with a fiberglass tub shower combo. And at the back of the house is the master bedroom, a little bit bigger than the other two. Bigger sized slider closet with a pull and shelf. And it also has a half bathroom. Got a toilet here on the left, a little single vanity on the right. All right, let's head out back. It's a pretty good sized back patio, decent sized backyard. The house does have concrete all the way down this side here, which is gonna be the north side of the home. This concrete pad is very big. It'll be more than enough room to park an RV or a boat or travel trailer, something like that here on this side. Then on the south side of the home, it's dirt with a concrete walkway and more room for trailer parking or storage or extra vehicle parking. All right, that's a wrap here from Congress Avenue in Somerton, Arizona. Try saying that 5 times fast. It's a little bit of a tongue twister. Anyways, this house is 1,500 square feet, actually just over 1,500 square feet, has 3 bedrooms, 1.5 bathrooms, a laundry room, a bonus room or an office that could actually be used as a 4th bedroom. So really this could be your 4th bedroom option house in Somerton. If it's something you're interested in, get a hold of your realtor. If you don't have a realtor, we'd be happy to help you out. My contact information is below this video. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch this video today, especially if you're at this point in the video, that means we're at the end. If you don't mind, hit the like button below and also subscribe to my channel to keep in touch with us and stay up to date on our latest listings hitting the market in Somerton and the Yuma area.